and a left hook connects for Jason Jackson.
Yeah. You can see Jason Jackson time, he's throwing a lot of looping punches, but they're still landing on Jordan. And Jordan is not being able to get this fight where he wants it. The speed is starting to cause him problems in the fight. Just took another big right.
Oh no, this could be it. Big shots from Jason Jackson. And it is all over. Jason Jackson with the victory as he finishes Jordan Larson.